If you want to see an example of a rider somehow, oh no, another hard landing as DeLima is going to have to be attended to. Not only does Jarmer elicit a buck off, but then he goes looking for targets. All four bullfighters required.
Look at him too, man.
Perfect
on the flank. That is a great
speedy buck off. Yeah, as Nighthawk and Smokestack able to finally blow through. Bull ahead of everybody. But it's Pookie Holler's moment as the ride's done at 3.5.